Take notice of how your attention and the ether are interconnected. There's no I in government. Keep your eyes shut. Notice how your ovaries and the universe are two separate things. Destiny can be a dangerous mystery ride. Extend your pineal gland. Notice the connection between your pineal gland and the infinite. A soul can be like an interpersonal bicycle ride. Life's a killing machine. Modern society makes people drink what any regular human being would see as undrinkable. Dream about answers, and you may achieve insight.
Hey everyone, welcome to the stream. Yeah, sometimes you get like a little bit too real here with the Inspire Robot. Alright, no more heroes time. Hope you are all ready. God, it feels like it's been forever. It's just one day I missed. I mean, really. Yeah, boy. And my controller should be charged today. Woohoo. Here's hoping. Good morning. Welcome, everyone. Yippee. I actually just received my copy of Travis Strikes Again. So I'm thinking about it a lot. I'm trying to tune it out right now. It's No More Heroes time. I need to play through, at the very least, this guy before I play that one. Yeah, that's not going to happen. Is it? I'm definitely going to be playing Travis Strikes Again on my weekend. That is for Soyton. Okay, should be good to go. Did the stream just start? Yes, it did. Just started. Less than happy things. That's fun. I will definitely just give it my own whirl there. Hearing less than happy things about Suda games is kind of par for the course, so. Shrug. Alright. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to like vaguely be a like a mini game collection. I'm not expecting a full No More Heroes experience. And I forgot to look this up. I mentioned it the other day, but I think No More Heroes 3 is actually something that's potentially being worked on. So, yeah, notifications are borked, Muxibot's borked, everything's borked. So I've been trying to post on the stream Discord channel when I go live. But anyway, we're going to do a little bit of assassination missions. Make a little bit of dash, and just, yeah, rank up a bit. Duke Nukem Forever. Do I need to stream Duke Forever sometime?
There.
Wait, that has actual tits in it, though. Is that allowed on Twitch? It's only rated M, though. Ooh, 1080p 60 would be really nice. I have been talking a little bit about playing through this version. The frame drops are absolutely fucking bonkers sometimes. It's kind of unacceptable, but it can't be helped, I guess. Or probably could have been, but whatever. Anyway, I need to get my ass to the assassination missions. Please no. As long as it's not a porn game. God of War, yeah, God of War definitely had tits. I think every iteration of it did. The, like, Medusas and shit. Gorgons. Yeah, they all had tits. Not all of them, Zero. Forgot Zero is a Opai aficionado here, so. 2018 didn't. Oh, you know. For some reason, I was not equating God of War 2018 into the God of War, like, franchise. That was very weird. The mental lapse there. No tits in 2018, though. Now that you mention it. Yeah, I guess not. Was there? Penis Chariot. Oh, hell yeah. Mara? Mara is my waifu, actually. Alright. Let's see here. Dark side mode activated. Time runs out. Mara is actually supposed to be like effeminate, right? Like it's a female figure, I think. I think I read something like that. Okay, so kill as fast as you can. Let's try that one. Sure.
May you find your proper path?
Played most of the game before I got tired, and I didn't see any. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Good old God of War. You know what was really unfortunate, speaking of things that remind me of God of War? Asura's Wrath. Asura's Wrath could have been like the coolest shit ever. But it was just QTEs, and then if you wanted the actual ending, you had to fucking buy DLC to see how the game ended. Talk about disappointing. Cause it was really cool. There is no fourth wall, welcome. This is No More Heroes 1. It's the remake that came out on the PlayStation 3. It is not the new one that just came out today. It's sitting in my living room, unopened, screaming out to me at the moment. I did like Asura's Wrath as well. But yeah, there was a lot of questionable shit, let's be honest. And it had that Dvorak Symphony Number 9 or whatever, that song. It's so good. Alright, so I guess I'm just murdering bitches as quickly as possible. Missing completely. Shoutout to Spleens again. We're about to get our daily dose, and our weekly, and our monthly, and yearly. Could you fucking explode, please? Thank you. This is the coolest being Gadana. Oh my god. Note, I might actually not agree with myself later. But when I think of like badass being Gadana, I always think of this one. It's just so fucking obscene. Alright, come on, get the other one. Yep. Nope. Not quite. First spleen of the day. The best part of waking up. I hope when I die, the last thing I say is, I don't feel shit. That just seems like an extremely amazing thing to say. Oh god damn. This is ridiculous. Could be jerking it while I wait for the doors. Feline? That was, several missed opportunities there for some jerking action. You're absolutely right. You got your beanie. Oh, hell yeah. New World Symphony. Ludicrous. Yes. Yeah, that one. I love that song. Okay, so we're rocking $530 LB dollars. Let me try this real quick. We're gonna need a little bit more as time goes on here, and at some point we might have to do a little bit of grinding. Could be jerking it while I wait for the doors. I wish that was the first time I've ever heard that in my life, sadly. It is not. Lesbian dollars? What else could LB stand for?
3, 2, 1, 0.
Laser beam dollars? Limit break dollars? Lima bean dollars? Can we get some, like, shoutouts for beans here in the chat? Lima bean dollars. Loser boner, what the hell? How'd you hear my nickname in high school? Ridiculous. Ugh. I get really nervous in these missions that someone's gonna jump out with like a fucking 9mm and just ruin everything. Loser boner. Yes, yes, good. Oh shit, it's that iCarly meme. They're attacking me with the stop signs. Oh shit, did I win? Oh, there's one more. Oh, and it's Big Dick McGee here with the beam sword. No, sir! Oh. He almost got me. Alright, jerk for the road. Nice. Another 45k for us. Not too bad. Let's go ahead and just head to the next mission. Oh, I should have changed shirts. I didn't do that at the very beginning, did I? Well, we're going to be heading up the motel anyway, so we can change shirts then. Gotta remember to keep doing that. Oh, wait, hold on. Dare I push my luck here with yet another mission? Sure. Makes fun of the other guy for wielding a... Shh! You're on to me. You're on to me! I'm getting careless! I don't mind QTEs either. But yeah, Asura's Wrath is literally...
3, 2, 1.
Like 70-75% QTE? Like, it's massive. Oh, Nelly. Look at that fucking hit radius on this thing. Alright, I imagine some more are gonna spawn in here. Oh no, I'm just gonna go downstairs and not be an idiot. That works too. Oh, Shazbot! Oh, fuck! That was some timely blocking there. I can only take one hit in these missions, but... Can you come upstairs? So if I took one hit there, it would have been Asa Lasagna. Alright, I guess I'm gonna do this. Okay. Cheeky bastards! Thank God for iframes with that pop in there. Get out of here, iCarly meme. Oh, look at this jackass with the beam sword. There I go again. Oh, God. Alright, beam, be gentle with me. No sneak attacks. Ooh, well, well, well. Well, match noble paladin. Oh, fuck. Okay, we're good. Yeah, I thought I heard the damage noise. I don't know what happened there. It sounded like someone shot me. Did the thing I was afraid of finally happen? Hold on. I feel like I got shot in the back there. Really. I'm gonna take a quick gander. Because I am properly salty about this. Alright, fuck off. Oh! Double fuck off. Excuse me. Coming through. I need to see if someone down here has a gun, so I can be annoyed at the game. It's very important. Alright, see you later, guys. Just disappeared. Ah, they might not spawn in until I kill guys, yeah. Well, I guess we're already here. Oh, we got a clip. What was it? Did I get shot? Did I just get slapped in the head like a jackass? Alright, let's get out of here. You still don't know. Yeah, it was weird. It was really weird. Yeah, let's do some actual plot and get on with the game for a little bit. Oh, pardon me. Yo, a remake of this in 60 frames per second on the Switch. Like a No More Heroes collection. Orgasmatron. Oh, I didn't know I wanted that. Yeah. Because No More Heroes 2 has never been remade, so it would be perfect. Oh. Alright, this is how I park in this game, by the way. Perfection. Frame perfect trick, that. It'd be great on PC, absolutely, but, I mean, how would you jerk it, though? That's kind of a key gameplay element, you know? You shake the mouse? You have to lift your mouse up and just start jostling it, absolutely. There's been a few of those stunts, fourth wall. Just a few. So now we've paid off our admission to the next assassination mission here. So we're gonna get a little cutscene.
Where is the big three?
Yep.
Where are you now?
Yoga class.
Right. You go ahead and do that.
Thanks. Your next opponent is a witch. She lives in this abandoned place called Speed City.
A witch?
Travis?
A witch. Yeah, I'm totally spacing on what this one is. Tweak both controller nipples. That's the weirdest thing. Hey, Moon. Welcome. Who would win? Travis touchdown? Or Bayonetta? I mean, sadly, I think I already know the answer to this, but it's not the answer I wanted. Oh, I don't need to go to the drawer. Go to the closet. Sadly, Bayonetta. Oh yeah, I've played that. Yeah, the cow milking, it's fantastic. I felt like I was actually jostling some nipples. Yeah, I've been wanting Travis and Smash. Absolutely. So, shout out a number. Anyone. Anyone. Number time. Lucky number 21. Ooh! Goonies never say die. Good job, Feline. That's sexy. Really need to get some jackets, but those fuckers are expensive, man. Oh, and I didn't look at the rental, man. Whatever. We're just gonna go to the mission. I didn't look at the rental store. I didn't go to the gym, did I? Did I do that last stream? I've slept since then. Oh, Gene! Oh, he's so bad! two adorbs. Too wholesome. A witch. Dear Travis, here's a highway bus ticket. You know where the bus terminal is, right? Take the bus to meet the witch. She's got powerful magic, but you can kill her. Just come back alive. Alright. Oh, oh no! Gene, my cat has escaped. No. Well, I'm sure it's not going to be relevant to anything that happens. Don't worry about it. We're just going to go straight to the ranking fight. Everything's fine. No. I promise you guys. Oh my god, the frames are eating shit right here in this corner. I gotta go. Gotta get this bike out of here. Let's check out the video rental store real quick. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Hey, Zweistein, welcome.
Travis, how's business?
Your cat screams if she makes it outside. Oh, thank goodness. I'm pissing on the frames, you idiot! Yeah, look at this, $30,000. For this, what is this? Pro wrestling match, Thunder Ryu's 7th match, okay. Why not? How do you like those frames, Obama?
I'm back again.
When I totally unironically go see the new Sonic movie that's coming out, I'm definitely gonna have to just shout that into the theater at some point. And then, you know, get kicked out immediately because there's children there. Oh, okay. Did not know there was like a first-person view here. That's kind of nice. So mission time, huh? Well, we could go to the gym real quick. Nah, let's just go to the mission. Who cares?
Travis!
He has reached into the abyss of the 10 frame per hour zone and retrieved my bike. New Sonic plus acid. Oh god. Good god, no. I'll watch that and just shout things. Yeah, that would be terrible. It's like, it would be funny, but I wouldn't want to ruin it for anyone. Though I can't imagine anyone's actually going to see that movie seriously, so I'm a bit tore. Anyway, number 3. At the bus stop. Speed City, huh?
Fuck you, you little prick.
Yo, fuck you! Yo, who's this? Someone coming with me? Alright, let's go. We're getting on the bus. Speed Buster. Fuck you, you little prick. What did he say? I feel like I should be insulted. Moai Financial. Got all these delinquents. Look like fucking Yakuza. Like Goro Majima is just gonna emerge from a bus and start punching the shit out of me. Suddenly have to fight Majima. Yes, exactly. I'm so upset because I'm still playing through Yakuza Kiwami. It's taken me a long time because I don't really have a lot of time to play goofy stuff. And, train of thought. Come back to me. Yakuza... Oh, yes! And I got fucking Travis Strikes Again and I don't want to stop playing Yakuza, so I'm going to have to find a way to play both simultaneously. Clearly. Isn't it, Moon? It's the best thing! Quad lightsabers. Suck it, Kylo Ren. I know there's like another upgrade after this one, but sadly I don't think that just add more beams. But how amazing would that be if you just added more and more beams? All right, I think we got all the cards. It's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Kiwami is a short one? Holy shit, really? Because I've put in so much time into it already. Oh no! Alright, we're on the bus. Let's go. Desert bus. And why did I talk about Desert Bus last time? This would have been a perfect opportunity. Oh, it's side-scroller time. Hell yeah. They're not really long. Oh, okay. So I've just been, like, getting so distracted. But if I realistically wanted to, I could just blitz through it fairly quickly. I understand. Can I execute this goddamn Yakuza, please? Alright, alright, alright! I get it! I think the game did not calculate me using this special move in the side-scroller. I can't actually aim, by the way, at all. It's just locked in the middle. Oh, I think I got one. Maybe? Yeah, I got one. Alright. Intentional. Bus has no driver. Uh-oh. Clearly this is just like some kind of nightmare. It's not actually happening, right? Totally. Wrong way there, Chief. Oh my god, what the hell? Guys, please stop stabbing me in the ass. I'm gonna put a crack in it. Oh! Grasshopper. Bus, drone, drone bus, I would imagine? Oh god, I'm getting a phone call. Come on. These levels, so weird.
Travis, hello? Next up is a ranked match. Win and rank 3 is yours. Lose and you're sitting on the devil's lap. Did you have any sweet dreams? If you didn't dream about me, I'll fucking kill you, I
think. Alright.
If I ever hear you say another woman's name in your sleep, you'll wake up the next morning with your joystick missing. Got it? Anyway, make sure...
Ludicrous, what is she talking about? Joystick.
And when you are ready, step inside. Now, Travis, don't be getting any funny ideas. Things between you and I have not changed one bit. You are still a loser. Nothing can change that.
Oof.
Honestly,
dancing monk. Oh, yes.
There are legions of more powerful opponents out there. Never forget that. Keep your feet on the ground.
But I'm on a bus.
Your head out of the clouds and a stiff. I am 3,602,600,218% certain you will die. But trust your force and head for the garden of madness.
Yeah, my wife's a yandere. I'm not your dancing. Hey, yo, hold on, Asmo, I'm gonna need a quote on Ludicrous there, please. If you don't mind. That's something that needs to happen. Thank you. No! Am I gonna have to shut this game off? if something happens, we're just gonna have to move on to Opie game. Yes! Thank you, Esmo. Yeah, I am going to actually save. I'm not a bad enough dude this time. Not when, felines are on the line. I am aware, yes. I am just simply going to ask for forgiveness. Oof, you got a bed. Why don't you take a breather there, Ludiger? Also, grasshopper manufacturer, porta potties here. Porta Johns. Yeah, I'd buy that for a dollar. No, it's just that penis Tourette's acting up again. It's fine. Alright, boss time. Master?
Stay back! This one's mine! So back off! What? A cat?
You frightened me for a second, kitty.
Master! How could I have been so... I'm coming, Master!
Do not interfere! This is a duel! Don't do anything stupid!
But... I have nothing left to teach you! Aim for the top!
Remember, master your katana, and the power will be yours!
Oh, the cat's okay. Thank God.
Why are all men so freaking ignorant? They never learn, no matter how old they get. They never learn.
You are the third ranked assassin, bitch?
Yeah. You were saying, Sonny?
I asked if you were ranked third.
What? What'd you say?
I said, are you the third ranked assassin, Granny?
What? Say that again. See, I'm kind of hard of hearing. I can't hear much these days.
Are you ranked third?
Ah, this time I heard you. Yeah, I am. Okay, there. It's complete.
Holy shit.
Don't you see? Idiots. All men are. Why should I even bother killing you? Even if you had 9 lives, it wouldn't be enough. Oh, I just love losers who don't care for their own lives.
Armstrong cannon, super Armstrong. What the fuck am I supposed to do here, by the way? Oh. That was a frame perfect trick. Yeah, I hope you all enjoyed that. Everything was calculated. Completely calculated. Holy shit, I don't think I could have cut that any closer if I tried. Hello. Oh, this is kind of nice. With my upgrade from collecting Kintama, I can see doors that can be broken down. On the minimap. Useful stuff. Y- Yep. Mistakes were made! Oh shit. Oh, we're fine. Oh, it's not even that bad if you get hit. Did I take damage or no? Looks like we're about to find out. Yeah, a little bit. Okay. So let's avoid that then. Who would have thought the giant fuck you laser needs to be avoided? Oh my god, Travis. Fuck! I'm committed to this left side. Apparently. Whoa! Yakuza? Of course they're beating the shit out of me too, for some reason. There we go. Left side is the right side. Freeline, you've created a paradox! Ooh, shinies. Gonna have to go for that. Looks like a health pickup. Hell yeah. This is so silly, by the way. Good god. Unexpectedly sturdy. Yeah, I know, right? Maybe this one. They are getting a little bit stronger, admittedly. Oh, you fucked. Spleen Bean! It sounded like Marvin the Martian there. That was weird. I wonder what the speed runs for this area, like how sketchy they look. I'm gonna need you both out in the laser, please. Yeah, get fucked. Yes. Uh oh. Nope. Mistakes. Point of this. I wonder if there's like hidden shit on the way to this boss. There's this whole back road here. This is kind of nice. In fact, it's super nice. Hey, shut the fuck up! Takes her out. It's been established earlier in the game. It doesn't have to be Travis that kills. If your opponent just dies, even from another person, you still get the rank up. It's a weird system. Okay. If this actually happens, forgive me, because it must be my subconscious remembering, because I don't remember this boss at all. But what if Gene somehow takes this boss out, like Chrono Trigger style? I will be so happy if that's what turns out to happen. Like, she just goes up and like fucks the gun up or something? I don't know. Alright, here we go. Oh man, there is... A lot of room here. Carol Channing. I'm gonna go for it. Oh, I see another route. I'm gonna regret this. Yeah, I can't get up there this fast. No way. Ooh! Oh, no, I actually save a little bit. Oh, no, she's not fucking having it. Okay. Okay. Let's back off. Let's back off! God damn. Then we'll check out that other route. Looks like something's breakable here, though. Oh, wait. I thought I tried to hit that thing. I guess because I wasn't locked onto it, it didn't work. Whoops. Ah, is it not the cat? Thank you. There you go. At least I didn't die. Well, yes. Am I about to stab an old lady?
Pretty good boy.
Damn right. I'm an apprentice of the master.
Thunder Liu. He was a good man, and I hope one day you'll be as good as he was.
Count on it.
A little present. Farewell.
And good night.
So I guess it's just women Travis perceives as attractive he can't kill? Or maybe he's gotten over himself? Oof, Lears. Oof. Jesus. Oh my. Whiff. Swing and a miss. Obtained the Japanese katana. Please give it to Dr. Naomi. All right. I mean, you said please. Mersh. Is my cat okay, though? Like, has anyone seen my cat? That is a really clever way to block access to the previous area. Travis just sliced that barrel in twain. That's funny. Alright, moving on. Another rank up.
Congratulations, you are officially ranked 3rd.
Only 2 more to go.
It is really cool how they all die.
What? That felt like a really rushed or weird cutscene there. Yeah. Not with that quad fucking laser hard on blade. Rank up. Marvelous. The game is calling me marvelous for killing people. Whoa. I'm good. Ooh. All right, attention, everyone. New content here. We're going to have a nice little nightmare here on the shooter. And fight one of the extra bosses that have been included in this game. Sweet. Yeah, we've all been there, Feline. We've all been there. Again, why am I trying to look at his balls? There's no reason. I don't know why. I don't want to see them. Yet my eyes, they just wander. Matt Helm, what the fuck? Oh no! What the fuck is this? No, never mind. I'm good. Moe, oh boy, no. Moe, it was a mistake. I need to piss on myself. What the okay, wait, it does just go away on its own. God, I thought I had to find one of those fire extinguishers. Okay, so plan. What is a plan? Can I even grapple? Yeah, I guess so. Sounds like a child. Oh. Okay. Found best girl. Shut up, Penny. Is it a girl? Are they a girl? Excuse me. I have no idea what's happening. Really easily stunned, which is heavily working in my favor. Uh-oh, here we go. It is neither. It is the stuff of nightmares. Yeah, it's kind of broken, though, with all these wrestling moves. Honestly. It makes it a lot easier here. Then again, I am playing on complete, like, wuss difficulty, so anytime you see me actually playing well, just blame me being a wuss. A chicken wuss, if you will. Oh, there's some fire. Oh, okay. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. What the hell is going on with this character? Hey, it's okay. I'll admit it. I'm a big old baby. Rank 24 on the temporary rankings. They're not like 23 more of these nightmares, are there? Plastic baby. Maybe one day. Christ, 2 weeks?
You know the drill. Go get him.
Wow, okay. So, we've just lost all semblance of professionalism here. $500,000. God. My cat is alive, everyone. Gene is fine. and has returned home. We can all relax and breathe easy. Holy shit, don't let that happen again, please, game. But is it the real Nani? Alright, let's go. Come on. Do we have a 69? Fuck me, really? Come on, 68 and 70? I was too, Mr. Dodge, genuinely. Don't look at my shirt right now, it's fine. Oh, we don't have a 96 either. That one's kind of cute though. 95. Or 99. Heigo Toyota, editor of Weekly Famitsu. Bare chested. 66. There we go, we have 66. Luchacho. It's the gas station, right? Or Luchico. Yeah, the gas stand. That might actually be really appropriate because we may be doing some pumping soon. There may very well be pumping action. Ludicrous, next time if you remind me, I will totally rock bare-chested. Absolutely. We have a movie to watch real quick. Power bomb! Alright, we got the power bomb. Sweet. But do I have enough to shine spark right now? And not shine spark, crystal flash. That's the term I wanted to use. Power bombs have nothing to do with shine sparking. yeah, yellow doors. Hell yeah.
Oh my god!
Is it RNG how much that I have to wiggle this thing? It seems like it's random. Oh my god, too cute. Moving on. Drop off the katana. Yeah, hit up all of our regular places. Make some dash. Standard fare. New part-time job. Awesome. Oh man, frame perfect. Speedrun strats. Why do I keep saying frame perfect? I clearly don't know what that means if I'm using it in this context. The word, I gotta, oh shit, I haven't been reading it. I thought it was a repeat. Said he got a cell phone from his girlfriend and the word die keeps scrolling on and on. How am I supposed to do business during shitstorms like this? My love life, my career, totally worthless. Cool, man. Could I just, like, fucking buy a videotape? No? Alright. See ya. Peace out, Travis. Don't get your throat slit.
Now, don't get yourself killed.
Oh, rip. It's Weisstein. That's terrible. Well, then. No videos. Oh, yeah. Naomi.
Naomi.
Alright, I got this bitch. You guys ready?
Ooh.
Fun. T-shirt. It's not 69. The answering machine, or the phone, yeah, answering machine was extremely rude. It was like, you know the drill. Click. Alright, here we go. Yeah, Naomi! Oh. Well. Can't say I didn't try. I'm coming for you, Naomi! The message from the video store? Definitely not anything sexual or weird. Nope. Totally fine. What do we have here, a Japanese SWAT? Where in the hell did you get something like this? Let me work on it a bit. Can use it to make a cool katana. Come back later, alright? If you're lucky, I might have something crazy for you. Yeah, what is... Yeah, exactly. What even is an answering machine? Ooh, new parts. Power up 2. For Tsubaki, Mark 2. Oh, me gusta! Yeah, I can get a damage up. Yeah, it's fun. Let's do that. Probably won't have our new katana for either... Probably like 2 missions, really. Energy saving parts? Nah, I'm good. I checked the new sword before. Yeah, she has to develop it first, though. So it's gonna be a while. Oh, this vice died. Next time I encounter a cat, I will give it extra loving, just for you.
We're old friends, but shit like this won't fly.
Alright, take it easy. Shit. Well, I don't think it's IRL waiting for stuff. I think it's just, like, plot progression. Like, it's actually... the game is actually designed this way, intentionally. I don't think it's like a crafting menu where you have to wait like 4 hours. But, I'm no master of this game. Maybe it is. Doubtful, though. Loving for 2. And...
Yeah. That.
Master, please. What happened? This is my master. Make sure my ass is clean, thank you. He's a fucking ghost now, but he can still train us, so it's cool. Nothing was really lost. Yeah, let's do some bench presses. Let's get some mashing going. It's fine. Yeah, he's just a ghost. Who cares? He's still able to teach us just fine, so what does it really matter? Yeah, isn't it? The way of the Force is horribly overpowered. Also, I got a fucking flu shot yesterday in my right arm, and I've been doing push-ups and lifting some dumbbells. So my arm is exceptionally sore and tired right now, and this is extremely painful. Luckily for me, though, I'm a masochist, so it's fun. God. Yeah, he can't- Oh, God! Fourth wall, that's a good point. You will just die. There's no one here to help you. But then he got 2 ghosts, so it's fun. And the jerkin ain't helping. Yeah, story of my life. I don't know how I feel about this shirt that I picked up. Again, if you pick up a shirt out of the dumpster, you will automatically put it on because you're a goddamn degenerate or something. Alright, a few stat ups. Let's get out of Ryu's bulge here. Ghost bulge. This is that, right? Body may be gone, but Thunder Ryu's soul. Immortal. I'll be watching you.
I wait for you.
Cool, man. Who's gonna maintain the fucking place? Like, people are gonna come claim this area when you stop paying for it. It really isn't, yeah. The otaku life. How many balls do I have? 40? Just need a couple more balls. I need 2 balls. And we can get another upgrade here. Where can I find 2 balls? Dropping a pal. Oh my god, Penny! Yeah, I mean, my arms are. It's already pretty much fine. Just a little sore from the shot. Which I don't know if I'm just like losing feeling as I get older or not, or if shots have just gotten a lot less painful. They never really bothered me in the first place, but that flu shot felt like nothing. It was just like a breeze passed over my arm. There was no horrible pinch or anything. Unless you're a kid. Yeah, but even then, like, as an adult, I remember a little bit more of a pinch. This last shot, I, like, felt nothing. It was like, I remember having this thought, I'm like, oh, am I just dead inside? Like, I didn't feel anything. Anyway, we're gonna grab a couple... Holy shit! We're gonna grab a couple Kintama here. So I can get another upgrade. And... part-time job time. Yeah. Probably a good nurse. Yo, that nurse was absolutely fucking awesome. By the way. Advertising had to censor your chat. Ew. How do I get this ball? To go around? But yeah, my nurse was talking about how... She told... she told her daughter... that she was, like, just found by gypsies. This is just a normal conversation I have with strangers. And so, this kid's, like, 4 or 5. And it's a Mother's Day event at school. I guess she told the fucking kid her whole life the gypsies thing. And yeah, they asked the kid, like, do you want to make something for your mom for Mother's Day? And she was just like, I don't know who my mom is. I don't know how true this shit is, but I was in stitches. Yes. Alright, there's our 7th ball. And they had to fucking call the nurse and ask, what the hell is going on with your child? And it might have been like an offhand comment because she was like, oh my god, did she really say that? Like, you know how you just say weird shit around kids sometimes, but they, like, internalize it forever. But goddamn, I was laughing so hard. Found by gypsies. What a thing to tell your child. God damn it. I'm drinking and driving, I apologize. Drinking some delicious bubbly water. Now available at a retail store near you. Oh, what up, Credence? How you doing, bud? Yeah, vaccinations ache, yeah. I had a little bit of the ache. Poor Asthma when she got hers. Ached for quite a while. So we have 2 techniques left. Mystery of the Demon, which will give us a jump slash. And Mystery of Woman, which will enhance our transformation time. Hey, well, welcome back, Credence. Being the mailman's kid and shit like that, that's messed up. Jump, jump. All right, well, there you go.
Jump, jump. Slide, slide.
It's funny for the adults. But yeah, as a kid, that is not shit you need to be hearing. Alright, learn the technique of love. Aww. You got that? The technique is yours and yours alone. You can jump. How captivating. May I ask, what is needed for a human to realize they are human? And what is the price for such an epiphany? Sacrifice, my friend. That is what it takes. Sacrifice! Find the last ball.
Keep practicing.
If there's enough demand, I guess I could hunt down the last 7 balls, but I don't really... not too interested in it, admittedly. Is that some shit Olmec said?
Yours and yours alone. The Shrine of the Silver Monkey.
The choices are your- oh, no shit. Gotta rewatch that. I still have my Blue Barracuda shirt somewhere. That I purchased, I was not on the show, don't worry. Christ, if I was on that show, I'd be a legend. Whoa! Oh, okay. Sometimes that happens. We just all have a laugh about it and keep moving on. Keep on with our daily routine. Alright, we're heading to the job center. Right here. Yo, I know, right, Moon? God damn. Can you imagine just casually dropping that in conversation? Yeah, I was on Legends of the Hidden Temple once. Yeah, I sucked ass. I couldn't put a fucking monkey together.
Why you come here?
It was 3 pieces, man. Yeah, I know. I couldn't put it together. It's a lot of pressure. There are weird, like, Native American crazy people trying to jostle me. They were not Native Americans. But that's, you know, that's the mental image. It's how you perceived it as a child. Minesweeping? We have 3 new jobs. How did I miss these? Meow meow. Uh-oh. Well, there you go. And, scorpion extermination. Take care of the poisonous scorpions. Put them into the basket on your back to safely remove them. Well, you know, we have to do all of these, so... we'll start with minesweeping, and we will work our way towards Madame Meow Meow here. That's gonna be the finale. So, 2,000 for each mine removed. Lovely. This is gonna be a shit show.
You juggle, Kelly. So private and best.
Blue barracudas are no deal. No deal, Howie. I would love to be on TV. Genuinely. I think that would be the coolest shit in the world. I'd be horribly nervous, but... the true medium. All right, let's go. The unspoken rules of Sandy Destroy indicate danger. No one swims on the beach here. There are military mines buried in the sand, after all. The army used the beach for testing out new maneuvers. You won't see any girls in bikinis, and you'll need a metal detector to avoid getting a serious sunburn. What else would you expect from this place, anyway? No tourists, no sunbathers, no logic. The god of landmines hates metal detectors. So work persistently. Fuck off. Why do I have my sword out? Safely remove the mines buried in the beach. Listen to your metal detector to locate them. Use your beam katana- oh, okay, to just blow them up.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, game. So, circle. Alright. Thanks, I hate it. This sucks ass. I mean, I know I suck, but... Oh, okay. Well, that's good to know that a button pops up. I thought I just had to go by sound sound alone! Please! There we go. Okay, that's a little bit better. Still slow as fuck, though. Ooh. Please don't blow me up. It really is, isn't it? A thing. Oh no. Unlike Sonic, I don't chuckle. Fuck? Is there more than one? Cool. How did they do that with the landmines? Just curious. Rather use my muscle. You didn't miss anything. This is boring as fuck. I'm not a fan of this minigame. Now, if it was actual Minesweeper, I would actually really enjoy that. I like Minesweeper. But, yeah. This isn't quite that, is it? Twitch fucking around too much. I guess I probably shouldn't be going this way. There may not be any landmines, but I guess we're committed. I can't move any faster, so... RIP minigame. This one sucks. yeah. Cool. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I think we made an extremely paltry amount of money there. Wow. Awesome. 14. Wiping my ass gets me 14,000. I didn't even get an unlock for that. God damn it, I did too bad at it. It's just too boring. Alright, on to the next job. Scorpion handling. From landmine disposal to disposing of scorpions.
Why you come here? Wait a minute.
Adam West stabbing the ocean. Adam West is quite the character. 3,000 per scorpion. This one might be one that you use the trash tongs. Getting like a weird memory. Oh yeah, we're heading to the desert. That makes sense. Head to the scorpion's natural fucking habitat and kill them all, please. Oh! Okay. There it is. Like a boss.
The unspoken rules of Santa Destroy are simple. Domination of scorpions is the way to prove you are a man. Scorpions are like women.
A man is only a man after he has conquered a woman. Alright. But as we all know, it's hard to be a man. Scorpions are loaded with deadly poison, just as a woman can knock you flat with her sweet honey. What the fuck? Watch out for the babes, man. Say hi to the god of scorpions for me. Get your ass working. The views of this stupid jabroni do not represent the views of the Plastic Island stream. deal with the infestation of poisonous scorpions. You will need to get serum from your employer to save you if you get stung. Alright.
3, 2, 1.
Twitch is really bugging out. Oh, lovely. What's it doing, if you can even hear me? Holy shit. That is a horribly scary noise. Is it just, like, buffering a lot? Oh, fuck! What? Immediately failed? Hold on. I didn't even get a chance to get serum. There's a lot of buffering. Well, I can safely say it's nothing on my end. I've dropped essentially no frames. Fuck. Okay, no. Serum! It told me to stick my ass out. So I'm gonna keep streaming and just hope Twitch gets its shit together. I feel like I should apologize, but it's kind of out of my hands. But I do apologize. If it helps. If you can woo a scorpion, you can... Yeah, I think that's what he was trying to say. I'm getting memories of Animal Crossing trying to capture a scorpion. I know Asmo was particularly a fan of that. And big-ass tarantulas, too. Definitely not me. Okay, cool. Shoutouts to the YouTubers. This one's for you guys. Twitch is being a big old cornball right now. Yo, real talk, though. Animal Crossing, obviously, is a very casual experience. I don't need to say this out loud, but if you play New Leaf and you try and capture a tarantula or a scorpion, that shit is genuinely horrifying. It is really scary. There's no actual ramifications, but they can knock you unconscious, which just teleports you to your house, and you kind of have this, like, ugh, like, face. Again, you don't really get penalized, but just the way they can, like, fucking appear out of nowhere, and scorpions are, like, hyper-aggressive and will chase you, and they only appear at night, too, so it's, like, dark out. This shit is, it's terrifying. Also, I'm just trying to find a scorpion right now. I'm looking for just, like, rogue pixels moving on the grass, or anything. It'd be nice if they showed up on my minimap. Oh, it got you bit. Oh, you dick. Oh, no. Serum. No. I'll stick my ass out. Oh, my God. Thank you for injecting my ass. All right. There's 9. There's probably only 10, and I just fucked up right. Oh, no. Hold on. Okay, there's more than 10. Oh, well. I'll take it. Nice number to end on. Stream died. Yes! Awesome. Shitting the bed completely. Something a little shadier. So, you have to earn freaking medals to get these assassination missions unlocked. Which almost makes me want to redo the fucking landmine game. Shoutouts to Twitch. Despite this bullshit, still a better platform than YouTube. Alright, well, hopefully the stream stays alive. For this next part, streaming on Facebook Live. Yes, that is clearly the future. Steel landmines, bury them in the scorpion. Holy shit. That strategy is just way too strong. Google infinite money, you will find that strategy. It's a forbidden technique. But yeah, hopefully the stream stays alive long enough for me to rescue all these kitties that we're about to see. I know we're all excited about that. Oh. Yeah, and I could give those scorpions their just desserts. Deserts? Alright, job center. Yeah, it's a big oof. Boo! Boo this man! Boo! Alright. So. Let's get the cats. Meow meow. Meow meow, a choco chow.
This joke is for you.
No shit, though. I mean, the jobs pay, like, there's a pumping game where you just pump gas. Pays insanely well. I mean, yeah, it'd be a little monotonous, but shit, man. with fucking salad tongs, pick up some scorpions, boys. Oh god, I'm sorry. Ah, come on. Bike controls. I know I'm a nep, but come on. Kobe. Frame rates. There we go. And stream might be good now? Meow, I don't really understand the unspoken rules of Santa Destroy. Try to think a little more like a cat, meow. Gotta find those cats before they get busy. I love cats. So much that I keep too meow many of them. I go crazy when one of the cuties gets out. If you like cats too, then lend me a helping paw. The god of cats is rolling around, purring happily. Search for them. Here we go. Pussy patrol activate. Capture the cats that have fled into the town. Use some foxtail grass to attract the cat's attention. Oh, okay.
Three,
sure.
Two.
Feline, one. Get out of here. You goofball. Oh, look at the little cat icons. Hello, kitty. Yeah. What?
Meow.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. It's too cute. It's too cute.
Meow.
They're so sweet. Holy shit. That was an invisible fucking cat, by the way, but we found him.
Meow.
Not if you're Travis fucking Touchdown, Credence.
Meow.
Meow.
Also, it looks like the cats are respawning, so
meow.
I may not be able to get all of them. Cat rustling. Little do you know, all these cats are actually being shipped out into the Postal 2 game. Which I'm not gonna expand on that joke anymore. And we're gonna grab this one.
Meow.
Invisible cat, how's it going? Oh no, there he is. I found him. No! Oh, it went into the house, though. It's fine. No problems. Yeah. I forgot what a fucking circle looked like, apparently.
Meow.
Don't be sad. Please, no sadness. Meow. Like I said, it went into the house.
Meow.
I wish I could just be that relaxed once in my life. Did the catnip myself. Hell yeah. I am the Lizard King.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, we did it. Yes, a cat cafe. Absolutely. They're not going to Postal 2 land where you use cats as silencers. No, not at all. Alright, a free fight mission. It's 4:32 Central right now. Okay, we're almost at our requirement. I want to see if we can squeeze in one more campaign mission here. Maybe, but well... I don't know, guys. What do you think? Should we just farm up a shit ton of money? Honestly. Because there's like, what? What are we? We're rank 3, right? Yeah. I don't want to cut into titty game time at all. So I don't want to start like a new mission and have it take like a fucking hour or something. Squeeze in between. You think I can do it? I may very well be able to do it. I mean, a half hour is pretty substantial. I do need to earn a little bit more money, though, so we're gonna do one of these real quick. Cut into titty time, we'll have problems. Oof. If it ends up cutting into titty time, I'll extend it. I'll lose a little bit of sleep for you guys. Something I am very willing to do. At least right now. I feel fantastic that, the medicine I got... They actually went ahead and gave me the medicine that I took before... that worked really well. And we're going to try and argue with the insurance company to see if they won't actually pay for it. So, I am back on... Let's try this one. So I'm back on the stuff that actually works.
May you find
and I'm feeling pretty good. Extend it for the titties. Hell yeah. The tittles. Excuse me. I said something crass. Not titties. Tittles. Yeah. This is my chat. Welcome, one and all, to the Plastic Island chat. I don't know if you noticed, Credence, you got... No, you definitely noticed. The blood is white now in that game. I'm pretty sure I showed that off to you. Why that is an option, I will never know. Well, I'll pretend I'll never know.
3, 2, 1.
Alright. So, 1500 per kill, we got 3 minutes. I'm just gonna flail around like an anus, I think. I got some kind of achievement. Wowie zowies! Frame rates galore. I'd like to do charge attacks, but they're getting, like, right up in my craw right now.
Oh.
Power upgrade seems to be working really nicely. And again, we want these horizontal finishers because they just have such a wide sweep. It takes down so many enemies. This is extremely satisfying. It's gonna go on for fucking ever. Oh my god. Still have a minute 40. But it's really satisfying. Exactly. Human eye, 20 frames and all that. Oof! Die. 55 kills, alright. I wonder what we're gonna end up at. 78? Might be too many. Might not be enough. This is so fucking ridiculous. My battery still hasn't wore out. It's just about there, though. I gotta get a quick jerk in. There we go. Recharge is really fast, too. Oh, getting hit. Okay. Get up, Travis, please. Wow. Wow, what the fuck is this? And just like that, we are finally done. Nice way to end it. 88. Jeez. Come for the titties, stay for the daddy. Aw. Look at all that money. Hell yeah. A little more involved than pumping, but that's substantial. It's a good amount of dosh. Alright, let's do a quick mission. Quickly now. Hayaku. As he hits the brakes. Booster, please! Booster tower. Oh, yeah, boy. Living it up in the frame rate, California, I guess. Into the hotel we go. Ready for a shit show. Ranking 2. Holy God. Oh my God.
What the? A letter. What do we got here?
What the fuck?
Don't come looking for me, Sylvia Crystal.
Some trouble at home? She quit her job? What the hell is this all about? The Rank 2 match will be at Destroy Stadium. Aren't I a hard-working girl? Huh. Not the baseball stadium again.
I've already done that.
Only two more to go. I'm going all the way. That's a promise.
Back to the baseball stadium, then. Let's get a quick costume change. We're gonna go bare-chested this time. Hell yeah. Oh, baby. Favorite fight? Uh-oh. At least, yeah, don't worry, I'll try and avoid the dumpsters. Oh my goodness, right on my freaking 8-pack.
Meow.
Wow. The epitome of comfort. Alright, let's go. Cat, stay here this time, please. Did I watch that tape I bought? I think I did. Yeah, I did. Rank 2 battle. Oh my god. No, please, frame rate. Corner. Are you fucking kidding me? What is this corner? I don't have time for your shenanigan. Get me out. There's something magical happening there and I hate it. Holy god. Alright. Yeah, I know, I'm a dick. Right, off we go. Now, finally. As I hit the brake. There we go. My cornering. Bad at cornering, good at edging. The tightest of cornering. That's a car. My bad. We need to go straight, yeah. Oop! Too early. Wait, no. Yeah. No? Fuck off. I gotta go all the way around. My god. Jump using the Spell Tiger? Is that how I pronounce that? Spell Tiger. It's the second to last fight, and it's teaching me how to jump on the bike. There we go. Seems weird, but yeah, sure. Where you need to press one button. Yeah, I got that shit down. Is that a Kintama? Drat. Foiled again. All right, here we go. Nice, yes. Yo, what the fuck? There we go. Just phasing back into reality a little bit. It's fun.
You think you're bad, don't ya?
Oh, okay. I'm getting vague recollections of this now. Yeah. Pardon? Is there a way I can use my sword? I guess I could just drift. Or, no, I can't. Okay. What the shit? This is awesome. Though I think I'm getting shot? I don't know what happened. But here we are. Yeah, I'm definitely getting shot. Before I forget, I want to grab some chests. Chesty LaRue's. Oh wow, there's a ton of guys here. See ya. I read that in Forrest Gump's voice. That's fucking hilarious. You got shot. Yeah. Yes. Shoot the Travis. Oh, you're all fucked. Oh, wow. I don't want to use it, but I have to use it. I don't remember what the 777s does. Where should I use it? Should I use it here? The boss is probably pretty soonish here. Alright, yep. So let's group everyone up here in the middle. And I'm gonna try it out, see what happens. Yep, I got it. Thank you. Yep. I'm genuinely hitting the special button. Oh, no shit. That was amazing. Yeah, one frame per second. Holy god, that was cool. Oh my god, these fucking guns! Who has it? You? And the game always defaults to someone else. If someone has a gun, you will lock on to anyone but the fucker with the gun. Alright, we're gonna really push you all the way. I'm just gonna bait you here. There we go. Yeah, what a pain, dude. I wish I still had my motorcycle. It's a little frustrating, yeah. Instead of you exploding everything, Travis just fucking explodes. Which would still be pretty fucking cool. Health is getting slightly low, thanks to all these guns. So how about we work our way towards that pink chest there? Also, I kinda need this. Yep. Well, at least he finally gets a ball played with. If that's what it takes, I suppose. Looks like the enemies stopped respawning, so... Oh, look at you! You're so special! Oh wow! Amazing! Let me show you the strength of my quad katana, bitch. Oh, you don't feel shit. Well. Alright. What a doozy of an Uzi. Or is it an Uzi? I'm just trying to get the fucking health. Okay, that's fine. I'll get it after I murder your face. Thank you. And a full cookie. Mm. Oh, so good. It's an Aussie. Did I miss some jabroni somewhere? Yeah, I bet it's a real shit show, feline. What are you doing? What do you want from me? Tell me, was it worth it? Get dunked. Alright then. Enter the home pit. Let's go then. Okay. It's a regular hallway. I was waiting for a long fucking tunnel again. We're fine.
In rank. Lose, and you go to hell. Before you fight, please use the restroom. When you are ready, head inside. Good luck, Travis. Trust your force. Head for the Garden of Madness.
Yeah, she's, personality's changed considerably, hasn't it? Grab our wrestling move here. Travis, guts are what ultimately determines the winner. Those with guts get the glory. With this, your suplex rainbow is complete. Remember, the silent executioner. The double wrist arm salt. Arm salt. WC. No more heroes. Okay. Definitely saving before bad girl. Again, vague recollections here. I remember her being pretty deranged. And she has a spiky bat, I think? At the very least, some kind of bat. You just hear Macho Man and everything. That's a beautiful way to live. Yeah, I know, it's pretty out of place, isn't it, Pete? You smartass. Here we go. For a second, I thought it was a fucking cricket bat.
This is insane.
What a day. Speaking of Ozzy,
so fucking thirsty. Hold on a sec. Damn, that's smooth. I feel alive again. Want a drink?
I'll pass.
Pop quiz. Why am I such an angry bitch? Seriously, no matter how many I kill, it's all the same. They're all going to pay. Yeah, with their fucking lives.
You're a bad girl.
You have no right to look at me like that. It's just a job. The daily grind.
You're no assassin. You're just a perverted killing maniac.
In essence, they're the same. Don't go on thinking you're better than me. You think you're hot shit. Who the fuck do you think you are? Come on!
A wooden bat versus a quad laser katana. And she's still gonna kick my ass, guaranteed. Is the gimp still there? No, he's gone. Oh, there he is. Oh, are you good? You're good, right? Alright, I'm gonna go check this out. Hit him hard and fast. Pow! Right in the kissa! Hell yeah. Let's see if I can't get in on this. Stand here, right? Is this where I stand? We're good. Yeah, couldn't quite pull that one off. But yeah, the gimp hole! Really, really fucked up. Honestly. Anyway, what else you got here? It's a pretty nice little area. Don't hurt yourself. Play by the rules. Lovely. Oh, shit. There we go. We're ready. Yo, holy fuck. I'm about to laugh my ass off. This fucking fridge says Chiller 7. Chiller 7. That's the funniest shit I've ever seen. Alright, yeah, I get it. Hold on, I'm still laughing. Chiller 7. That is such a fantastic joke. And it's so easily missable. Oh! There we go. Oof. Popcorn is still I don't know. I'm a bit biased though, because I fucking love Killer 7, so seeing something Chiller 7. Really makes me want to get, like, some letters for my fridge and put that on there. Honestly. I'm sorry to ruin Best Girl Fight here by laughing at Chiller 7 so much. That just really caught me off guard. Yo, this music's pretty badass. Probably afford to be a little bit more aggressive. I'm mainly just waiting for opportunities to do that little side sneak attack thing. Excuse the fuck out of me! Don't do that! Don't do that! Oh, you're alive! No shit! I thought they were just projectiles. Yeah, you can stop that now. That's a bit much. Okay, That was awesome. So I could potentially get a good slot roll and use it on the boss. That's fascinating. Just bitch slap me. Oh. Fuck. I'm sorry. Bonk. Oh, I just got game overed. Oh, shit. That's fucking fantastic. I love this boss fight. I fell for her ruse and got too close to her when she was whining. And she took advantage of that and just bashed my skull in. Yeah, that was awesome. Trying to do my little fancy little dodge-a-reno here. There we go. Believe it or not, I actually was holding square, but I think the game just kind of registered me standing there before that. I'm not sure what happened, but needless to say, next time I will be avoiding her like the fucking plague. Shit. Playing a lot worse this time, too. Alright, here we go. Frame rate time. I kinda just wanted to see what that looked like. And it was worth it. Alright, now things are gonna get a little crusty. Oh, really? Okay. Do that again. What are they wielding, by the way? Do I want to know? I probably don't, eh? If both hands are rubbing her eyes, then she really is crying. Really? There's, like, fucking differences you need to look out for. That is so cool. I really should probably go and just grab that health. Yeah, let's do that right now. Whoa! Yeah, no, bitch! I don't care if you're actually crying, I'm just gonna play this really safe. You're fine. That's horrifying. Oh, stop it! I don't give a fuck! Okay, she's really crying. Is Penny trolling? Penny is not trolling. Whew. I appreciate the lack of troll there. Seriously. Oh, what? Did it? Think this is scripted? Oh, what was the engraving? What does that say? Oh, rip. Like a bat out of hell. Whoa! Oh, buddy. With my fucking lightsaber menorah here. I'm gonna take you all down. Alright, lady. Listen, I mean, it's cool, and I do appreciate it. But I don't have all the fucking time in the world for this. You can't read it, even a freeze frame. I wonder if there's like a high-res model you can find of it. Doubtful, though. Here we go. Oh, fuck! I'm good. Yep. You're right, that is good, Penny. God damn it. I don't think so, because she's like glowing with the wrath of a thousand suns. But I will try it next. Oh, were you serious? There we go. I'll try it next time. Yeah, I don't think so. Yeah, iframes. It's actually quite refreshing, though. A lot of the fights in this game really don't take too long. But admittedly, I could use with a little less of the body batting. No. Okay, we're good. That is such an awesome trick. And if we can just get one more hit. There we go. That was awesome. Yeah, like baseball.
Maybe you forgot. I'm a bad girl.
Jesus, this woman's so badass. Well, this is going to be an awkward cleanup for everyone involved. Oh, look at all that damage I took. That's rough. Ugh. I suck so much at God Hand, by the way. I don't know how to play that game. I wish I did, because I can tell it's really cool. I don't know how to fucking play that game. Upskirt. Have some respect! Esmo, oh, please. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I had to recharge, absolutely. Alright, we're done here. No Sylvia to be seen.
On behalf of Sylvia Crystal, I am here to tell you that you are now officially ranked second.
Thanks. That was a close one. Almost didn't make it.
It was a fine fight, sir.
Shit, that was close.
That woman's insanely badass. Alright, well, we did it. Awesome. We're just a little unconscious right now, it's fine. Marvelous! You've done it! That means tomorrow we're gonna be beating the game, potentially. More than likely. Burp, 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 burp. You gotta wait for the music to stop. Yes! This is what I'm really playing it for, though. The trophies! Who cares about the actual gameplay? I'm getting these sweet, sweet bronzes. Yep. Absolutely. Oh, is Twitch done shitting the bed? Seems like it's doing a little bit better now. Haven't heard any complaining. It's doing better now? Sweet. Twitch has been stable for a bit. So, I am going to just cut it off right after the save. We're going to switch over to Titty Game. I mean, Onei Chanbara, Z2, Chaos, Deluxe, Double D, Ultra, Mega Cup Edition. Sure. So, I was going to, read a tutorial on how to play the game, like buttons and shit. But spoiler alert, I didn't. So, who would have thought? So stay tuned, guys.